Acclaimed rapper Kwaw Kesse was on Saturday night pelted with bottles by some angry Shatta Movement fans whilst performing at Shatawale's Wonder Boy album launch. The incident received outright condemnation by some industry pundits. Kwaw Kesse has also reacted to the appalling experience.
Kwaw Kesse and Shatawale have a long history. Even though they have a song together, the two have in the past said unpleasant things about each other.
You got, show me what you got, my nigga. Show me what you got.
They count small money, so you think say the world belong to you. So somebody be poor. Who is scar? Master, fix your mouth. Take some, fix your mouth. One who say will.
Kwaw Kesse has in a series of posts ridiculed Shatawale's mouth and tagged him a local champion. Well, if the post on social media is anything to go by, then Kwaw Kesse and Shatawale are not the best of friends. Hence, performing at the Wonder Boy album launch came to many as a surprise. To some Shatta Movement fans, Kwaw Kesse was a two-faced person. Hence, the decision to register their displeasure by throwing bottles and other objects at him. Kwaw, the man at the center of the experience, has reacted. In a new video cited on its Instagram page, the Dondo rapper is seen singing a newly composed song he intends to release. According to Kwaw, the song titled Bottles was recorded in less than 48 hours after the appalling incident. The multiple award-winning rapper also urged fans to record and share their version of the bottle challenge.
I see, so he's writing a song out of that experience.
Bottle. We're all looking forward to it.
Well, but I mean, what happened? Where did he appear from to come on the stage? When is this whole beef really real?
No, I think he was invited to come and perform.
They
knew he was coming.
When they know there's no beef, and they'll just get us on a wild goose chase. Please, they are friends.
But and then their fans are also involved.
No, they shouldn't worry themselves. These two, they are friends. There's no beef.